The Port Authority wants to raise fares for Connect card users but get rid of transfer fees. Its new proposal would make a single trip $2.75, regardless of whether you pay with cash, use a Connect card, or transfer. It would essentially make the current fare into a 3-hour pass for as many rides as you can take. Weekly and monthly passes would also be activated on the first day that they're used. All of these changes would go to public comment and need to be approved by the board.